DVD is recording.
So what are the odds that the baby's not in the same position again? Move a lot?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Especially this young. Oh yeah.
Okay. Because they've got lots of room there.
Pretty little lateral ventricle.
Yay.
Oh, wow. A little fake.
His mouth is open. Oh, my gosh.
It's like moving, talking to the fan.
Oh, my God, it just yawned.
Oh, yeah. Oh, weird.
Is it chewing on
the thing? Or is it kind of practicing sucking? Oh, weird.
Oh, that's going through the head?
Yeah. That's what that big hole that comes and goes there in the top. This is the baby's little face right down in here. About to burst.
The bladder?
Uh-huh.
I don't feel...
It's bigger than the gestational sac, though. Look at this. This is the baby. That's your bladder.
I can...
We could probably get a little better scan if you would like to go empty it. Kind of what I thought I saw there for a second too. So I'm just trying to make sure it's not cord. I'm sure right when we're ready to stop, he'll flush. It's just a beautiful picture. Let's see if we can get it.
Yeah, we can use the pronouns now to describe it.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. That was pretty definite.
That is a winner.
It's a little one.
Hey, it's big enough.
Hey, Dad. You'll be taking 3D pictures out of here with that going, whoa.
We can Photoshop it, make it
okay.
Mr. Turtle. I see what you're talking about with the turtle now.
Uh-huh.
Makes sense.
It's like the little
yeah.
body with the little head poking up.
Oh, it's like a little peanut.
Down, you can see his little shoulder.
Oh, okay.
His arm there.
And the nose right there?
This is kind of like his forehead, top of his head there.
The
little nose poking right there. Yeah.